This is the solution to written homework 43. So for part A, we need to make a sketch. Okay. So we've got a region here. It's in the top right quadrant. Here's x is 2. X is 2. And we've got two different exponentials. Okay, so all exponentials go through the same point. So when you plug in 0, you get 1. No, this one is negative. Ah, good. So then, something like this. Even better. Okay, so then when you plug in 0 for that one, you get 1, and you plug in 0 for that one, you get negative 1. So if we call this the red one, the red one will look like this. And if we call this the green one, then the green one will look like this. And then the area that we're actually talking about is the area between them. So that's this area. Okay. So we'll do the same thing as we usually do, the truncation limit. So we'll take the region in question, and we'll go from 2 to some finite place. So we'll call this x is, how about t? Now, the area that we're concerned with is this bounded bit. It's bounded in the sense you can draw a circle around it. Then, it will be the integral. The area is the integral from 2 to t. And then, is not really mathematically precise, but it's going to be the top one. The top one minus the bottom one. Right, so that'll be, that is to say, green minus red. So top minus bottom. So that's the integral 2 to t, and then the top one is exponential negative 3x, and then minus the bottom one, negative exponential of negative x, dx, this should be x. So that's integral 2 to t, exponential negative 3x, and then the negations cancel, and we get plus exponential of negative x dx. Well, we can use the fundamental theorem. So that would be exponential of negative 3x divided by negative 3, and then plus exponential of negative x divided by negative 1, and then evaluated from 2 to t. So now I can factor out the negative of both of them and then use that to switch the order of the limit to obtain that this is exponential, I'll write it like this, one over 3 exponential 3x plus 1 over exponential x, and then evaluated from t to 2. So that's switching the order. Okay, then now it's just a matter of plugging in. So if we plug in 2, we get, watch, 1 over 3 exponential 6 plus 1 over exponential 2 minus 1 over 3 exponential 3t plus 1 over exponential t. Okay, so this expression is the area of this region. But we want the area of R, so to find the area of R, we'll let P, T go to infinity. That is to say, we'll let this fence post go all the way to the right. So the limit as T goes to infinity of this thing, so 1 over 3 exponential 6 plus 1 over exponential 2 minus 1 over 3 exponential 3t plus 1 over exponential t. Well, this whole first term has no t's in it, so it's a constant. And then that one goes to 0, and that one goes to 0. So the answer is just that first term. That is to say, the answer is 1 over 3 exponential 6 plus 1 over exponential 2 and then minus 0, because that whole thing goes to 0. And therefore, the area of R is that number. 1 over 3 exponential 6 plus 1 over exponential 2.